Hello guys, Andy Sister here. Welcome to another speed build in Sims 4. And now that Sims Cats and Dogs is out, and I was going through all the objects that the expansion pack contains, I was thinking, man, I would love to build a tavern or a bar or something like European kind of looking bar or tavern or something, then you go and drink lots of beer. And I thought there are a lot of YouTubers who are building right now, like residential lots, and especially lots of vet clinics. Let's say like this, cause that word, veterinarian, yes. This is how you pronounce it. It's so hard to pronounce. So I've decided to build right here on the docks in the Bringleton Bay world. Bringleton Bay? I think this is how it's called. A tavern. And it's supposed to be an old renovated little factory, I guess, on the docks. And I thought that this factory made like things that you can use to build boats, not the boat itself, but those little, they're not needles, they're way bigger than this, but every bits and bobs that a boat will need. So this is an old factory who now it's renovated into this tavern, and I've named it. The tavern's name is Captain Morgan's Tavern. And I thought it was a cute name, Captain Morgan, you know. And there is actually a house on the docks as well that has that thing with no roof, kind of front area. There is a house actually, and I got inspired from that to build that thing as well. Like the old factory, the roof went down and all that's left is that, and the new owners kept it because it is cool, and now we can incorporate a little bit of nature inside. And I'm going to make some green walls and stuff. And it's going to be eco-friendly as well. Your Sims supposed to go in here and be wasted. Completely wasted. And I am so... I think that Sims should get a bit tipsy from those juice that they're drinking in each and every bar. I think they should. But let's say this is the kind of place when you are going with your friends for the night and you just drink and drink, and you're going to listen to some music maybe and drink and drink and drink and forget about your worldly problems. I've tried to use as many cats and dogs objects as possible, and I think I did a pretty good job, I think. Yeah, so is this industrial kind of vibe, and inside it's kind of the nature brought in, and yes, this, what can I say? I used lots of greenery from the inside, especially for the walls. Yes, and I've only used these lights that came with Cats and Dogs, and I think they're gorgeous. and they suited the build perfectly. And I like the fact that they don't bring much light. They're just enough light. And that's the sign of the tavern you're going to see from every apps almost every face of the building, like almost. And what else? Oh, I was talking about those lights, and I will use those lights inside because they only light up a bit, and from the inside, I wanted to have that vibe, like it's dark. You're not supposed to have much light, only enough to see yourself and the beer that's in front of you, and maybe your people, the one who came you came with, and not much else. No, you're supposed to see the bar and where the bar is, and that's it. And I've placed the bathroom upstairs, and yes, now that I think of, it might be a bit hard to get up and down those stairs after you had two or three or four drinks, you know? I don't know. We'll live and see. So inside, I've used that bar that came with Cats and Dogs, and it's all nautical. The theme inside this tavern is nautical. I will use that wheel over and over again because it's like their sign, their symbol, their logo, maybe. The logo of the tavern. And the thing is with that bar downstairs is that you don't have counters to match that. So it was almost it was annoying AF to build something, to build a proper bar. And the closest thing we had that will not mess up all the aesthetics is that black counter that we had with our Perfect Patio, I guess. This is the closest one, but I think it's a bummer they don't the Sims team didn't get us the counters that will match that beautiful bar. But whatever. So right now I'm using these lights that came with an update, and I can say I haven't updated my game since Toddlers. No. Toddler stuff pack, and I have to say there were a lot of stuff that you get free stuff beside the cats and dogs, and I didn't know about, and I was super happy. I was getting the cats and dogs, and I was getting lots of other stuff. I don't update because I just don't. I'm lazy. Okay, so these lights again, they're gorgeous. They bring, you see, they bring not much light, but just enough light to make this bar look cool. So that wheel again, and I'm using those barrels. They're super cute. Who actually thought of that? Did a good job, and lots of bottles and stuff. They're supposed to be like whiskey or vodka. I don't know. Maybe whiskey and beer. Maybe this bar has whiskey and beer. And I don't know. It got me like, I got this commercial, not commercial, community lots bug now. I want to build more and more community lots. And I'm so sad because I can't do a proper Let's Play using my laptop. I cannot because it's so laggy. And it's not actually laggy when I play, but when I record, it's damn laggy. and I cannot make a proper let's play, and I'm so sad because I see a lot of let's plays and I've just, oh man, I want to play. But right after you record some things, playing by yourself with the Sims, it will begin to be kind of boring. I think so. And I want to play so much. I have an idea for an let's play, but I don't know. I'll try to do something and not to be so laggy, the videos, you know. So these are little beer barrels, I think, that you can get a free refill, maybe. I don't know if you bring more than five friends with you. I'm just kidding. So here is the greenery I was thinking of bringing inside, you know. And I know in here there are way too many chairs, I can say. But I don't know, maybe you don't have a place to stay in here at the table, so kind of you want to stay at the bar, maybe just have some shots and leave. I don't know. Okay. What else? So in here I place a lonely table with, it's going to have only three seats, actually, not four. And maybe, yeah, I will bring the greenery in front there at the scene here. I'll bring some greenery. And I think those only green leaves, they are perfect for this build. And this is the green wall I was talking about. And yes, as you can see, I did this build only in this nighttime light because I wanted to give it that strange, that I didn't want to have too many lights in here. So building this in nighttime helped me with lights. I don't know, maybe I didn't realize that I'm building this in the nighttime. And I didn't know we had those trees. It came with an update, but they seem to be from City Living. I guess they just forgot to, I don't know, incorporate them in City Living, and they incorporate them in some kind of a update. But they're from City Living. That's the icon. Okay, that is Captain Morgan, maybe, as I didn't read the description of that painting or the picture, and I thought that was Captain Morgan with his kitten. Placing some music in here because I forgot to play some music. Maybe there, that speaker boxes came with, I think that came with this Cats and Dogs expansion pack. I think they came with that. So I wanted to have a place for maybe a singer to sing because I imagine that no one will go out through that door, so you can actually sing in there. Maybe get some money, sing at a tavern and get some money from the beer. On the outside, I'm placing more seating areas, like you can bring even more friends to drink in here. So it's going to be the same colors, the table is going to be the same colors, and the chairs will be the same. So there's pretty much a theme in there. And I'm loving this, lots of wood, actually. And does it remind you of a ship? I don't know. I kind of wanted that vibe, that ship vibe. That's why I've used the wood textures a lot. And what else? Right here I will place that wheel again. The logo, the wheel logo. It's actually a cute looking clutter item, I can say. And some speakers, and the exterior is done. It's the exterior, so called exterior, because this is the interior as well. So doing the bathrooms, I had quite a bit of a hard time designing the bathrooms, and then I was thinking about maybe not have a boys and girl bathroom, to have a common one. But then I said, no, let's leave the sink area common, because that doors, the separate doors from men and women, I didn't like them. They didn't fit the build at all. So I placed them inside. From the inside, you'll have the separation. And right here, you can actually go and wash your hands in each and every room you want to wash your hands into. So the bathrooms did not look nautical at all. They're just like modern-ish bathrooms. Tavern-ish, modern tavern bathrooms. They're not nautical at all. So I was constantly checking the lot recommendations, because I don't want to have like that orangey triangle above my building to say that's not done. So you're supposed to incorporate a TV in a bar as well. So I placed a TV in a basement. We don't have a basement, so it's not going to you're not going to get there. So it's a TV in nowhere. It's actually in a small, tiny, tiny basement. You're not going to see it. So bringing the greenery some more in here, and right here at the upstairs, I've placed a poker table. Maybe you just, I don't know, want to come here and play a bit and win some more money for the beer. Right here on that table, accent table, is gorgeous. It's actually my favorite accent table from the whole Sims 4. It is gorgeous. I'll definitely want to have that accent table in my house. I'll place some clutter items in here, and these lights, I think they're gorgeous, but they are two-dimensional. This is a bummer. And this is it, guys. I hope you really like this build, and give it a comment or a like or anything else, and I'll leave you with the screenshots. Bye, guys. Bye.